Hey guys, I'm at the Valley Village and there's a cockroach. Look. OMG. Anyways, I'm here at the bath and body stuff. Used perfumes and hair care and stuff. Obviously, I'm here searching for perfumes. When I was here last time, I scored Mugler Pure Coffee for like $5.99 or something like that. And I saw Angel here before, and Lavie Belle for $3.99. That was 3 years ago. So let's see what they have here. Eternity Summer for $7.99. Oh, Swiss Army Eau de Toilette for men. I used to wear the women's version, the red bottle. I think I said that before. Wore that in high school a lot. It's a very strange fragrance. I kind of miss it. So, I did take a quick look around here. And the only perfume thing that I thought was semi-interesting was... It was behind here somewhere. Here. There's some like little minis here. And I see a mini of Euphoria. Calvin Klein Euphoria. Which is about less than half full. I don't know if you guys can see that. And this costs $3.99. And that's all that we see here. The most interesting thing was the cockroach. See if he's still there. He's still here. OMG. Anyway, so no luck today, but I will be visiting. Oh, there's some perfume in here. Ooh, Fruits and Passion. I was actually on the website yesterday looking for the Fruits and Passion Pear and Peony, and the melon or cantaloupe and orange. This is $3.99. There's some other stuff in here. What's this? Vanilla and patchouli. I can't really tell what it is. Body wash. But I am interested in this. I have no idea how full it is. It says it's pamplemousse and guava, grapefruit and guava. Should take a gamble on it, because honestly, I was at the mall yesterday looking for the Fruits and Passion store and they disappeared, and now it's just coincidence now that they have this. So I'm just going to probably re-donate all the rest of the stuff. What is this? But I am interested in this thing here. Hopefully, hopefully it's okay, or maybe it's gone bad. It doesn't matter. It's just for fun, and it's $3.99. So I'll pick this up, and I'm gonna take another quick look through here because I didn't see this the first time. And yeah, if I see anything more, I will be right back. If not, I'll see you in the next clip or video. Take care, guys. They have some perfumes behind the counter here, which I haven't heard of before. So, passing on those, but I am getting this one. I still can't figure out how much is in it, but it's okay. We'll unbox this or unbag this later today. So, I was walking around the store and I was at checkout to get this thing. And then I saw in the corner of my eye this, look. So I actually own a bottle of this. It's like a pina colada coconut pineapple scent that I really like. I still have some at home, but I don't wear it. But let's see, I didn't check the price on this yet. Let's see how much it's gonna cost. Oh, $14.99. Boo. Yeah, that's just too much. Well, that's kind of nice though. It's a full bottle, discontinued. I think this is 30 mil. I'll guess 30 mil. So yeah, I'm gonna pass on this because I still have one at home. But I just thought that was funny. It's not even in the perfume area. It's in this area with a lot of other cute things. So yeah, if you guys have tried this, let me know in the comments. I'd love to hear what you think. I think it's a nice, fun, playful, summery scent. If I didn't already have a bottle, then I might get it because it is so adorable and I like the whole series just for display. But yeah, now I'll go pay for this. And when I get home, I will test this out and try to figure out how much is in it. Alright guys, so now I'm home. I did pick this up. As you saw earlier, this is $3.99 plus tax. And I bought it because of this fragrance here. Aloe, Fruits and Passion, Grapefruit, Guava, Eau Fraiche, 50 ml. I couldn't tell if it's full or not because when I shook it, I don't know, I can't tell. And the bottle is opaque. So let's open this baggie up. And let's go through quickly what's in here. I'll probably redonate the rest of the stuff. I'll leave this thing here for last. And then let's see here. So we have aromatherapy, vanilla, patchouli, body wash, and foam bath. And then I think we have the exact same thing here, 59 mils. What is this? I think this is to hold a hand sanitizer. If you guys know exactly what this is, I think that's what it is. Then we have Aquamer cleansing shampoo with marine extracts, a headband. There's a few headbands in here. Another headband. A blingy headband that's coming loose here. And another little headband. Okay, tell me about from lipstick. I wouldn't use this. Okay, what is this? It's Clinique Pop Lip Color 13 Love Pop. It actually looks new. I don't know. I'm scared to use like used cosmetics, but I'm not scared to buy used perfume. So let's see here. Oh, it's definitely not empty. You can hear that. All right, so as I said earlier in the video, I was interested in fragrances from this house. When I was living in Canada before, I really liked their pear perfume. I'm not sure if they reformulated it, but there was a pear perfume and there was an orangey one, I think. And I haven't tried this one, but the name sounds nice. Grapefruit and guava. I'm going to try to see through it by using my torch on my cell phone to see if it works. If you could see through. Ooh, look at that. It's pretty full. I was scared that this might be like an empty or near empty bottle, but you can see here the level. If I shake it, you can see it there. It's right up until here, so maybe like 5 mils missing or so? No. That's good, considering this was only $3.99. Let's spray this on. Yeah, there's a chance that it could be off. Maybe I should just get a test strip. Okay, just give me a second. Now let's finally give this a try. Mmm. Okay, it definitely does not smell off. So that's good. This smells very citrusy, very fruity. It smells like the name. very clean, fresh, and crisp. Something that would be definitely perfect for summer. Yeah, this is really nice. Nice, sweet, fruity. Very, very nice, easy to wear. Citrus, sweet. Not candy like sweet, but like the real scent of guava and grapefruit, but I smell the guava more. So yeah, this was a success. I like this one. I will wear it. It smells just so fun, fresh, and fruity. And I like it. So yay, I'm really happy with this. I do want to, you know, go to the thrift store here and there and see what they have, because yeah, when I was here last time a few years ago, I did find some stuff, and I don't mind buying used perfumes, and it's mostly fun for me just to go on the hunt and find stuff for a good deal and share with you guys. So I want to know if you guys shop at the thrift store for perfumes, and if you have, what have you found? I would love to hear about those things. Anyways, thank you guys so much for tuning in today, and I'll see you soon in the next one. Take care, guys. Bye-bye.